friends. Today we learn about the numericals in solid state. There are three types of numericals and four formulas are given here. You have to learn that formula and try to solve the numericals. The number of particles and unit cells in x gram of metallic crystal. The first formula for calculation of molar mass, that is molecular weight, is like this. Rho into A cube into Avogadro number divided by N. What is the meaning of this symbol? Capital N means molar mass, rho density, A cube volume of the unit cell which can be calculated, N A Avogadro number, and small n means number of particles. This is first formula. Out of these six values, any five values are given and you can calculate the sixth one. So learn and remember this formula. Second, calculation of number of particles in x gram of the substance is equal to x into n divided by rho into A cube. Again, you have to remember and learn this formula. X gram means here x into n number of particles divided by rho density into A cube volume of the unit cell. Third formula, number of unit cell in x gram meter. How the number of unit cell can be calculated? It is given by formula x means the x gram which is given divided by rho into A cube. This is the third formula. The fourth one, number of unit cell in volume V of metal. If the volume V is given and number of unit cells are to be calculated, then unit cell is equal to volume divided by A cube. So learn all these four formulae. In the next period, we will learn about the numericals, how to calculate the different values. Thank you.